So, here's the scoop on Google's latest AI brainchild, Gemini. This new kid on the block is set to shake things up big time. Picture this, Google's top-notch brain team and the whizzes at DeepMind are the masterminds behind Gemini. The big reveal came from the head honcho at Google, Sundar Pichai, back in May 2023 during the Google I/O shindig. He dished out that Gemini is not your average AI. It's like a jack of all trades, dabbling in text, pics, videos, and even graphs. But wait, there's more. Gemini isn't just versatile, it's also built to grow and do some seriously smart stuff. It borrows tricks from AlphaGo, DeepMind's star player that whooped the Go World Champ in 2016. The word on the street is, Gemini might just leapfrog over GPT-4. You know, the brainy AI that can chat about pretty much anything with a whopping 1 trillion parameters to its name. Yeah, that's the level of smarts we're talking about. Here's where it gets really interesting. Gemini is powered by Google's state-of-the-art TPV5 chips, tailor-made for AI tasks. These chips are like the nitro boost in a race car, speeding up data processing and making computations super snappy. And get this, Gemini is decked out with 16,384 of these TPV5 chips. That's a computing power 5 times greater than GPT-4. Mind-blowing, right? But there's a twist in the tale. Gemini's grand debut, which was all set for December, has hit a bit of a speed bump. According to the latest buzz from the information, Google has been giving heads up to its cloud circle and partners that Gemini won't be ready for showtime until early 2024. Why the holdup? Well, Gemini's struggling a bit with languages other than English. For a global AI superstar, that's a key feature to nail. And Google's chief, Pichai, he's playing it cool. He's determined to get Gemini fluent in multiple languages before it takes the world stage. Quick reminder, if you're enjoying this video, hit that like button and subscribe for more amazing content. Feel free to share your views in the comments below. We've got more interesting insights coming up, so stay with us. Keep watching, and thanks for your support. So, what's the lowdown with Google and AI these days? Well, we're all playing the waiting game to catch a glimpse of Google's new AI prodigy, Gemini, especially to see how it measures up against OpenAI's GPT-4. But, you know, this waiting game might just be a silver lining. It's a signal that Google's not just rushing Gemini out the door. They're taking their time to polish it up, iron out the kinks, and ensure it's top-notch. This approach could mean that Gemini will be a solid, reliable AI, the kind you can trust. And there's more to it. It's like Google's really thinking about the bigger picture, about how their AI technology impacts us, the people, and the world at large. Google's big boss, Sundar Pichai, he's been talking about how they're putting Gemini through its paces, testing it thoroughly to ensure it's safe and sound. They're zeroing in on stuff like memory accuracy, fact-checking, and this cool method called reinforcement learning. The goal? To make darn sure that Gemini is on point and doesn't spew out any incorrect or harmful info. It's all about creating an AI that's not just smart, but also safe and sound. Google's Gemini AI is set to revolutionize the tech scene with its versatile capabilities. It's not just about generating text and images across various subjects. It brings creativity and analytical depth to tools like Google Docs and Sheets. With the innovative Duet AI feature, Gemini also excels in mimicking human conversations, enhancing products like Google Search, Google Assistant, and Bard. The Help Me Write feature, debuted at Google I/O, promises AI-assisted drafting for emails and documents, making writing more efficient. For developers, Gemini's coding prowess simplifies programming tasks. Beyond these, it boosts Google's cloud services, offering expertise in fields like medical science and cybersecurity. Gemini is shaping up to be a multifaceted AI, adept in both general and specialized domains. Gemini is set to revolutionize software development, offering diverse AI apps and APIs on Google's new Pathways infrastructure, which supports varied dataset training. This project promises innovation and collaboration in AI. What are your thoughts? Excited about Gemini or disappointed by the delay? Will it surpass GPT-4? Share your opinions in the comments and remember to like and subscribe for more tech insights. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.